गुरु नानक देव जी 1469-1539 was the founder of Sikhism and the first of the 10 Sikh gurus. Born in the village of Talwandi, now Nankana Sahib, Pakistan, to a Hindu family, he grew up in a time of political turmoil and religious division between Hindus and Muslims. From a young age, Guru Nanak exhibited a deep spiritual inclination, questioning rituals and advocating for a universal connection with God that transcended religious boundaries. At the age of 30, Guru Nanak experienced a profound spiritual awakening. He declared, "There is no Hindu, there is no Muslim," signifying his belief in the oneness of God and humanity. This realization led him to embark on extensive journeys across India, the Middle East, and Central Asia to spread his message of love, equality, and devotion to one God, Waheguru. Throughout his life, Guru Nanak preached that God is one and present in all beings, and that all humans, regardless of caste, creed, or gender, are equal. His teachings emphasized the importance of selfless service, seva, meditation, simran, and honest living. He denounced superstitions, idol worship, and empty rituals, calling instead for devotion through sincere prayer and ethical conduct. Guru Nanak's teachings were later compiled in the Guru Granth Sahib, the central religious scripture of Sikhism. His core message, Ek Onkar, One God, became the foundation of Sikh philosophy. Guru Nanak appointed his disciple Bhai Lana as his successor, who became Guru Angad, continuing the spiritual lineage of Sikh gurus. Guru Nanak's legacy remains influential, with millions of Sikhs worldwide following his teachings of love, unity, and justice.